What's up, everybody? Alan Johnson with the AJ team. We recently were featured in U.S. News and World Report. We were talking about real estate. Three things to watch during the spring housing market. The reporter asked me, what are things that you guys are telling your sellers and telling your buyers about what to expect in a shifting spring market? The first thing, sellers and renovations. Sellers need to understand that it's one thing to price your home right, but it's another thing to have a strategy around your renovations. You need to think about the things that the buyers are looking for. You need to go visit other properties and see the renovations that are moving houses quicker. You need to also look at renovations that are moving houses, that are keeping houses on the market as well. The second thing, HGTV buyers love to watch on TV, hate to renovate in real life. So I'll repeat that, HGTV buyers. There's a generation of buyers out there that the reality of real estate is found on HGTV or DIY or whatever network you're looking at. It's one thing to look at it on TV, it's another thing to actually do renovations and understand, like, buyers don't really understand the prices that it costs to do major renovations. So if your home's not renovated correctly, it'll sit on the market, right? And then last but not least, check all the boxes. Buyers are looking for a couple of different things. They're looking for pricing right, they're looking for your home to be on the market and staged properly, and they're looking for the correct renovations. And if you do all of those things, then your home will sell. Buyers will pounce on it, and you will likely get multiple offers. If you don't do that, then expect your home to sit on the market. Check out our article on U.S. News and World Report. Share it with your friends. Alan Johnson with the AJ team. You have the dream, we have the address, and we'll see you soon.